I left so many people that I loved behind.
What the fuck is those black bars?
So many that I can hardly remember them all.
It's mediocre, the game? Hola, Trades Live. Yeah, this is going on Trades Live. Ever played the main games? Yeah, no, but the main games. Fire. Fire.
But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
No, I don't have no football. I don't have no football highlights. I'm sorry. We are not playing this game like this. There. Hold on. Last pause. I promise you that we're good. All right, let's go. What the f? Can I get my controller to work, man?
I thought I was done with them.
This gonna get people killed.
But they're not done with me.
Don't f you off from drugs? Why do you look so old right now? What you mean? I play games through another monitor, Maul. Make sure that y'all sub up. This gonna be on Trades Live.
Main get right, you bootleg dating coach. Take that hat off and show chat how you laugh with the hoes.
I laugh in front of women the same way I laugh on stream. I be like, oh yeah. Look what you did, bro. Dang, bro. That's embarrassing, bro. Cowabunga, thank you for the sub, gang.
Cowabunga just subscribed. Trey getting cooked as usual. It must be Tuesday.
Oh, shit. Stop hating, Cowabunga. I want to let you use my controller. I don't know. This is trash. I'm playing it on Steam. No, how did you play this game? Shit. Damn. They got me using fingers I don't even be using in games and stuff, bro. You better not ask for help. We putting this on emote only. No, we not starting it again. Damn, my fingers already hurting, bro. I feel like I got carpal tunnel. I ain't gonna lie. We really not talking about how she in her bag right now. Get God damn! Damn! Yo, happy B-Day, gang! Damn, she was in her Duffy. Damn, your feet ain't burning? What the f***? Where you get them shoes from? It's a common problem. Ridiculous. Thank you, Nova. So you had to use mouse and keyboard? I should have never played this ghetto ass. I'm already ghetto enough. Spam W's in the chat for my dog Nova, man.
Hey, thanks.
This shit hurting my fingers already, bro. Shit, I'm holding my hand like this. It hurt, bro. Then it cleared my chat.
Some days I envy the dead.
Oh no, she wallin'. Put that gun down. I wonder what happened if you pull the trigger. Put that down though. She wallin'. We don't go out like those. Fuck. Is that Maxwell, nigga? Get the fuck out of here, nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga. Extending them pretty wings ass hands, bro. Get the fuck out of here. Nigga, extending pretty wings. Okay, cooler intro. Cooler intro. You see Maxwell Dix? Oh my god! Yo, I'm sorry. I gotta pull that shit up. Wait a minute. Nick, let me tell you what. I can't wait. Let me tell you what. Bro, I need to be an R&B singer nigga. Because let me tell you, them R&B niggas get whatever they want off. They get whatever they want off when it comes to doing dumb shit. People in the crowd, woo! Woo! Look at this nigga and listen to the crowd. Shit. Drop your music. I ain't forget. I already dropped one song, bro. That's how y'all getting. In too deep. Said I'm in too deep. I'm in too. Three weeks later. Let's go. Mama. Nigga want to be Cardi so bad. I'm bored. Thank you for the raid, gang. I didn't even know you was live.
Fuck.
W raid.
Can't sleep anyway.
iPod, I would never shout out another raid.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa. You there?
God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay?
All right, cool. Thanks for coming through, gang.
You're not the easiest. I'm getting
better.
Read.
Things are getting better. Slowly.
You're not going to recover overnight. These things take time. Just please tell me.
Subtitles? I got y'all.
If it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oh! My TV on 7 right now. You my kind of guy.
Whoa! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contest for this long. We trade every time I come
back. Chat, would you rather spot. Trey take off his hat so he can laugh us or play this game?
Gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock.
You'll find them.
Hope you're right. Maybe we can pass
by. Of course
by
they're gonna
see
hat, nigga.
Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I don't hear nothing.
I hear static.
No, no, it's more than just static.
Hey.
Michonne?
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
I heard that.
You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here.
Is the game volume good for y'all?
We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't
Chat
start
has
caring
spoken
about the
froggy
people that are out there,
that off
we're no better than
nigger.
The damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
Not everyone deserves saving.
And what if I felt that way back when I met you?
Turn it up to 27.
You should understand why I'm doing this. None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. But you know there are people worth saving. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
I just heard her say, help us, nigga. Nigga, shut up. You ain't get no help, nigga.
Anything?
I heard her.
You fucked
Barely.
Up.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
You blinked 28 times in the last minute. Are you okay?
Oh,
why did you count my blinks?
Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those
sails! Look at that, nigga!
Sadiq! Get down!
Oh, shit!
Are you alright? Thanks for the save.
Sorry, Ricky.
Oh, get the jib under control!
goddamn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself.
Next time, something's you blink, give
this
up.
This place
fuck
isn't
no.
safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right.
Calm the
you
fuck
all need
down.
To calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Hey, Chad, should I play Little Nightmares on stream or off stream?
What exactly did she say?
We can play something else.
She said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
On stream?
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just
stop trying to run. It's not even a scary game like this.
I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving.
You're going to beat the game on stream anyway.
All our things.
Okay. I can't believe they got me walking around with this shit. How else we gonna bully you? You don't bully me. You just show me love and support. That's what you do. Or at least it's what you should do.
Hey,
I'm gonna get somebody killed with this shit.
Maybe we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
Nah, I'm not gonna play Gotham Knights. I heard that game was ass.
Said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
But he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind.
Pete's captain of this damn boat. Show some respect.
Hey, I respect the hell out of Pete. It doesn't mean I can't see when he's lost his way.
Oh, you think you got it all figured out,
once you drop the game fast.
Thanks, but we can think of it here.
Does it clap when you stand up? Does it jiggle? Does it wiggle? Got that wagon motherfucking on your back, have you seen it?
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. I promise you I don't do anything to warrant any of this, bro.
Extra parts, maybe some food.
Tyler, the creator, donated that too, bro. Them dimples. I can't control no having no fucking dimples, nigga. Where's she going? She tripping. Keep ignoring my advice. Get found. I'm not putting on no makeup.
There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds. I like it here.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
It's the pure pressure for me. Sting did. Sting did what, nigga? Ain't shit out here, nigga.
much to see out there. Pete.
Well, I'm not none of them niggas.
Saw a ferry.
I'm Trey.
Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Nigga said formerly known as training. What the fuck am I known as now?
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
What the fuck, nigga? Ooh, the mouse quickly. What the fuck? Get my controller! You look crazy.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends,
right?
Didn't
look right at all.
Best get the parts and get back here.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave.
We can't lose anyone else.
Come on, let's get going.
Yo, one day I randomly take OC1, and the first thing I seen. Was a nigga put a clip when I was playing a video game and it made me shake my controller. I was going like this.
You always been laughing.
And it was just like,
if you can make him
bro.
Laugh and giggle, you can make that ass clap and jiggle.
You ready?
Damn, Trey, that shit gotta be jelly cause ham don't shake like that.
Bro, please stop donating them weird ass messages. Y'all got y'all point across, bro.
So when you was shooting in that one clip, it looked like it clapped. Did it clap?
Y'all good, bro. I'm just about to start ignoring
sure
y'all
quiet
niggas, bro.
Out here, huh?
I'm just about to start ignoring y'all niggas, bro.
I understand.
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist.
This nigga type C.
You know, something's really been bothering me, and I have to ask.
What?
Leave the little jeans alone.
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know.
Nigga think he me with the hoop earring in and shit.
Because I look like a pirate.
You're not me. Take that shit off.
Be honest.
Well, the man's not wrong.
Hey, now.
That shit out your ear, nigga.
Damn. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You
mean,
always so serious.
RDC Mark? Nah, nigga, me, nigga.
It's
me.
Be exhausting.
You got hoops?
Sure, you have your reasons. Just makes it hard to get to know people.
Don't test your luck now.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. And I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone. And you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
Nigga, I ain't never seen Duke wear no goddamn
company.
No goddamn earrings. No hoops. Oh man, hold on. Let me talk to y'all something about something. Listen. Some of you niggas is taking this Duke Dennis shit. Some of you niggas is taking this shit too motherfucking far. Please stop putting "I want to be Duke so bad" in my Instagram comments and in my DMs. Because eventually, I'm going to tell y'all niggas what's going to go hard. I'm going to tell y'all what's going to happen. Y'all niggas, it's going to get to the point. It's going to get to the point to where new niggas are going to come around and they not going to notice that that's a joke. And they going to think I'm actually trying to steal something from Duke Dennis. And then, who knows? This shit might even get back to that nigga. And then niggas going to think, then guess what happened? When niggas think you stealing something from somebody, they look at everything you doing and claim you doing it because of them. Nigga, the last time Fresh dropped his trailer, I was like, yo, nigga, I'm the drop. Niggas, you want to be Duke so bad. You want to be Duke so bad. Nigga, Fresh has dropped 3 fucking trailers. And I've been saying, nigga, I'm the drop. That means when the music drop, my character should show on the screen. Now all these niggas think we want to be Duke and want to be the big drop. Nigga, I ain't even know nigga call himself that shit. And the thing is, I fuck with Duke. Y'all niggas, stop dragging that shit. Stop dragging that shit, bro. Leave that shit alone. Because I'm telling y'all niggas going to have niggas saying I'm trying to steal something Duke when I'm not trying to take nothing from that nigga. Nothing.
Why you gatekeeping that big stinky wagon? Imma find out if it jiggle or not, one way or another. Stop copying Duke Dennis.
The fat drop.
Chat, leave this lil nigga alone, man. He can't be me and he not trying to be me, okay? He too disser to be me anyways.
I don't want to be no fucking Duke Dennis, nigga. I want to be Trey, nigga. The fuck is you talking about? So, leave that shit alone, bro. I'm telling y'all niggas, bro. Stop doing that. Like, cause I'm telling y'all what's gonna happen before this shit happen. Niggas gonna start to claim I'm really trying to take something from Duke, and it's like niggas gonna be doing that shit for real. So dead that shit now. Like, stop saying that shit. Y'all niggas gonna make shit weird. Nigga tell me I wanna be Duke cause I got a grill. Nigga, I'm from fucking Houston, Texas, nigga. Are you fucking insane? Are you fucking insane, nigga? I grew up around fucking grills, nigga. What the fuck is wrong with you? What's wrong with you, nigga? I got a grill. Nigga. Alright. Anyways, that shirt look big. Play that Zero. Come on, I'm trying to tell a nigga, bro. I don't tell Trey they finna keep going. No, I'm not gonna lie to you. Real shit, I'm not gonna take that shit for too much longer, bro. Because I'm not gonna have them niggas start that shit and like, it's gonna get annoying now.
No, you're not the drop.
So,
you
I'm
more
nip
like
that in the
cough
bud.
Drop. Because you be in niggas' throats.
Oh my fucking God. Oh my fucking goodness. Oh my fucking goodness. Hey, my nigga, real nigga shit. Dead. I'm be honest. That was a good one. Dead that shit. Yo, dead that shit, nigga. Dead that one. Nah, hey, real nigga shit, bro. Hey, no care. I'm about to dead that Duke shit, bro. Stop that shit, bro. Y'all niggas starting to get on my nerves with that. Anyways. Damn, a nigga can't even wear a beanie. A nigga put on a beanie. You want me Duke so bad, bro. Just chill. I fuck with gang.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy.
They gonna put you on TikTok. I'm telling you, and it's over with, bro. They gonna have me looking like that nigga, what's that nigga that wanna be
speeding? That's how you rocking, gang. That crazy.
Bro, what's that nigga with the fake speed? Then they gonna start comparing shit, white boy them. Yeah! Bro, I'm telling you, they gonna start taking clips and just putting him, I'm like, bro, I'm not trying to be known like that, bro. That's some dick eating shit. Nigga, I'm me. I've been the same nigga day one since I got on this internet shit. Still my mic was ass, and I ain't gonna lie. I used to wear small hats. Other than that, I'm the same nigga.
I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
I wasn't gonna do it. I hope you know that.
I didn't know that. You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were.
We could ban the word Duke. Hell no, I ain't gonna ban the word Duke. Cause like,
after
no.
After a while, I just.
No. Do not ban that word. Cause I actually fuck with the nigga content. I fuck with Duke Dennis. Them. Don't ban it. Like if I ban it, it just makes it look even weirder than what it is. Y'all niggas just have some self control and stop doing that shit. Stop comparing niggas to other niggas. Like we not even doing the same shit. I don't even do the same content that Duke be doing. Like, come on now. Only thing we got in common is that we fucking dark skin with grills. That's it. Oh shit, bitch! Fine, too. Okay. You think the nigga fine? Good shit. I'm just gonna make
sure I'm fine. Look out! Don't throw it down! Only chance!
Alright, back to the content, though. Y'all fucking up my Trey's Live video.
Two wear small hats. You just started wearing small shirts and smaller jeans just because they are Mary don't mean you got a rock chem gang.
I don't even own any pair of Mary jeans. He wore fat ass Wranglers.
That was almost us. Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Thanks for having my back.
Me? No, you did all the work. Yeah, that's twice you saved my life.
Need both? Need both of who?
I don't like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone.
All right.
Just those fucking crows.
It could be in there somewhere.
Yeah. Being really quiet. Well, unless we can find another boat. Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll
come on now. This is Walking Dead. Somebody's in there.
Feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Nigga, throw a rock at them birds. And a nigga wouldn't salt and pepper, but who the fuck are you talking about? Into the window, I saw, I'm about to fuck that word up.
I hope you're not afraid of the dark.
Bro, y'all said Mr. Crab because I seen a crab.
It smells awful in here.
Ooh, bunch of dead ass niggas.
I've got it.
You niggas in here sleeping? it. Hey, I like how the QTEs look on the screen, though. I like how they look. Damn. I got you, Drake.
These people weren't walkers.
They were executed. Fuck. And little nigga teeth when he died. Fuck. My nigga couldn't get his shit together.
No.
Bro from England.
No. Do this to a child. I mean, I know the world's going to hell. But this?
It's awful. All of it. With a child?
I know. They killed a child is crazy. Damn.
I knew it was bad. But I didn't expect this.
Yo, Trill, what it is, gang?
Blood. So much goddamn blood.
It's definitely gonna be another one in here walking and moving. Come on now, we know that. What the fuck they do to him? Ugly ass.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Shut up, bitch. You said kinky.
Stand up.
Angela, yo, I really do be missing the Walking Dead, the Telltale games. I mean, I'm glad the Telltale coming back. I really wish some of the games I never played them off stream. Like, I played the Telltale Game of Thrones, and if y'all never played that, that game is fire, bro. Telltale's Game of Thrones, I really wish they'll make another one, bro.
Seen anything?
Damn, I wish like they'll make another one, bro. Nah, the cast, they not making another one, bro. It's over.
Just massacred.
The Telltale Game of Thrones is honestly, in my opinion, one of the best ones.
It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
Focus on finding the girl. Then we can worry about who did this.
They gotta do House of Dragons? I don't think that they will. I haven't watched House of Dragons yet, bro. Need to, bro. I know it just ended. Season.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What up, G baby? Ain't nobody in there.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
I gotta watch Game of Thrones. I'm bullshitting. I'm telling you, bro.
Looks quiet.
I stay on your guard.
Keep your guard up.
It's no way it's gonna be that easy.
Thanks.
The Batman was fire. We played that on stream. Batman was amazing, bro. Our Batman streams was amazing.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this? Makes no sense.
It's a trap.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
They're mine now, and you got some extra rounds in there, bitch. Thank you.
Plenty of ammunition.
Find us keepers.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Nigga, don't question blessings with cigs.
Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these three times a day, breakfast, lunch, and...
Peaches and beans?
Everyone, thanks for visiting my channel. If you're new here, welcome. I'm Carol, the Thrifty Chic Housewife. I'm really glad that you... And we're just gonna saute that for a minute or two until our onion starts to soften.
That's right, that'll get it go.
Stir that in.
Okay.
Next, I'm gonna add a half a cup of my peach barbecue sauce.
Hold on, what's her channel? Why the fuck you wanna know? Okay.
A half a cup of regular barbecue sauce.
I don't think she put real peaches in
this. Need the whole can or not. So one diced peach. A half a cup of regular barbecue sauce.
Bro, what the fuck?
Give that a good stir.
Oh my God.
Get that fully incorporated.
Oh God. The fuck I come back to? I call you my nigga, man. Oh,
delicious.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, last but not least, I'm going to go ahead and add one diced peach.
Oh my God.
And you can use a canned peach, a can of peaches if you want to. However many you want.
Onion powder,
anything like that, you could certainly add, but you want to do that before you bake it off in the oven. Okay, guys, we're about 45 minutes into our cooking time, so I'm going to remove my lid.
Oh, we locked in.
Give them a good stir.
Yeah.
They smell amazing. My kitchen smells delicious.
Kind of bad, though. Y'all niggas going for anything at this point.
45 minutes in, just give them a really good
stir. That nigga said kind of bad.
Make sure nothing's sticking.
I had a dry as hell.
And I'm going to put them back in for about the beans look cool, but the peaches? Minutes, but I'm going to leave the lid off to let them finish cooking. Okay, guys, our time is all up. I let them bake off another 15
you gotta make this on stream.
Minutes
no.
or so. So you just have to bake them until
peaches
they're
and beans
the way that
crazy.
You like them.
I know
like
how
I said, lots
are
of
ridiculous.
Delicious stirring ideas. You can make this a full meal nasty. By stirring in some ground beef, some browned
ground beef.
Ground
beef for that?
Barbecue pulled pork is absolutely delicious in baked beans, smoked sausage, little smokies, hot dogs. A whole host
That's
of things
food.
To stir into them. So lots of versatility here, but what I really wanted to make a point of is adding the peaches.
Bro, y'all niggas
really
in the chat going for anything, bro. She not even like that.
Peach season. And if you enjoy...
Go back to the game. Oh, God. That shit looked nasty. Oh, shit. Oh. To all my British niggas. To all my British niggas, bro. I think we found the American K's cooking. Yo, to all my British niggas. We do not eat this, bro. We do not eat this. Like, this is some Georgia shit or something, bro. Yo, Trey, bitch, get this off my screen. Yo, I'm so sorry, bro. What else you be cooking?
And dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find.
Never show that again, you hear me? I'm sorry, bro. I'm not opening up the cash register, bro. Who cares? Who needs money in a time like this, bro? It's over. If you still searching cash registers during a zombie apocalypse, nigga, you got it. It said random, but the fact that R-Truth and Rey Mysterio can still wrestle like this at 47 and 50 is insane. Nigga, R-Truth still wrestling?
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try.
Yeah.
Locked.
People over here, what's up?
That's all I know. Every time I hear R2, all I hear is, what's up?
Haven't had one of those in years.
What's up?
Who said I was gonna share?
Hey, check. Y'all wanna see my search history back in like 2007? This how niggas was back in like 2007 or some shit.
Hey, look! I got this shit watched!
Hey, niggas was trying to find niggas. Oh, I spelled Ray wrong, my bad. Yo, hey, nigga, hey, I ain't gonna lie. When I was young, I was like, bro, I gotta see what this nigga look like under this mask, bro. Yo, hey, when I seen this show, I'm like, nigga, that ain't Rey Mysterio, is it?
It's part of you. It's part of your whole wrestling career. It's part of the match itself. No, that, well.
I was like, oh, that's Rey!
Money's still here.
Of course. What you gonna do with it?
No use to anyone now.
Nigga gave us a spoiler. It's his face. Don't stab it. That's crazy.
Whoever's in there, come on out.
Stabbing the locker is crazy.
Shit.
Back up.
Boy, put that shit the fuck down. Oh, shit. Oh, Tazbo, I'm sorry.
Greg? What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Give me
who
the beans and peaches,
look, kid,
bitch.
Just tell me. Now.
Careful.
Calm down. We're not here to hurt anyone.
Neither are we. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid.
Feel your hands shaking. You ain't like that.
I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
You're not like that.
That bag is ours.
I'm the one with the gun, remember?
Yeah, from another.
Down.
That nigga shooting shoulders. He's not like that. Oh no! No! I need my controller! No. I wasn't ready for that shit!
Down.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm about to die a lot, bro. My mind wasn't computing that shit, bro. I'm gonna be honest, bro. My mind was not computing that shit, bro. Damn! Yo, Michonne really liked that. Money in the bank. Get a bag up, nigga. What you wanna do about it?
Hey!
I'm a beat. Let her go, it's crazy. Give me that motherfucking bag.
Hey, stay put.
Randall! Shit!
Take it easy, baby. It's just beans with peaches. This game lagging.
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You.
Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
We're not with her.
What?
We didn't have anything to do with this.
What the fuck you looking at? What you mean, what? I don't know you. You trying to steal the beans, nigga.
This is a misunderstanding.
What? The fuck sure do you remember? I believe you. This nigga like Lance Storm. Fuck out of here.
Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
They try anything. Shoot them.
And no one will hire me, Norma. Congratulations. Oh my God.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
Bro, he's not finna talk to you, bro.
He doesn't seem like the most reasonable guy. Listen, I know we
can work. You can't talk to this asshole.
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand?
Fuck you. All right. Oh, shit.
You. We'll start with you. What's your name? It's okay. You can tell me.
Whatever.
My name's Michonne.
Randall. Now that the pleasantries are behind us, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
We just found that bag.
Girl, shut up.
She's probably the one who took it.
I wasn't talking to you.
And look, she's snitching on me, telling me I probably took it. And you want me to act like I'm on your team? Now, guess what? It's fuck you for the whole walk.
It ain't them niggas that act hard. It's them niggas that be like quiet like.
Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there. How are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp.
Let me show you, Nick.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet. Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy.
You know, comes to Cleveland for a chicken salad? Living, I don't want that. The fuck?
They got something dead with.
What the fuck?
Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You?
Damn.
Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years.
Damn.
So you got nothing left to lose. No wonder
yo,
you're
Tom
all Keo. Stoic and shit.
Spit on that nigga.
But hell, we all lose people.
Listen.
Ooh, I hit a nerve. Don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you. No shame in that. Look at that. Here we are, Monroe.
I got all the boats that we was looking for earlier.
Hey, you see them?
Doubt you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma. My sister. She's the one in charge here.
That Norma beat Norma.
She'll be just thrilled to see you.
Thank you.
Zachary. Thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
There. Found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll, get this back to the sick bay.
Hey. Your job's not done yet.
Come on.
Bitches, what up, Hades?
Randall, what's all this? I hoped I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word.
My bad, Hades. I needed more mods, man.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
You know you gang, though.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall.
I got nothing against you people.
Good. That'll make this easy. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
I don't like her already. Who you not liking, Norma? I ain't fucking with Sam. She getting on my nerves.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing.
Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
Nigga, fuck
I don't take
you.
Orders from you.
And then why is he saying keep an eye on her? That mean you know I don't know her. But it don't even make sense.
But that's probably not gonna happen.
We've gotta get out of here. They're gonna hurt Greg.
He testing you?
These people.
Will you be quiet so I can think?
Fine. You go right ahead. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, who knows what they're gonna do to him?
You've been here before, right?
Yeah, I have. I know my way around Monroe. I can lead us out of here. This is my fault. I'm so sorry, I was just trying to protect my family, that's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people.
Okay.
I never expected that Randall would show up there.
That was dumb as hell.
Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut them with? Anything with a sharp edge.
This damn cigarettes. The vest?
This used to be full.
How should I know? Never be able to...
Someone really loves their cigs. Same brand that was in the duffel.
Something sharp? I don't see nothing.
Mob Jack.
It's the name of the ferry.
These must have come from there.
What the fuck? I don't see anything.
Yeah?
One of the Mobjack's first aid kits. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
Damn, gang, gonna make me look at all this bullshit?
Robo?
Fake-ass raptor. Am I missing something? Am I being slow? Oh, what the fuck?
What's going on?
I'm geeking, shorty, help me.
This is freaking me out. You're freaking me out right now.
I'm geeking, help me.
Sorry. It's fine.
Trasexual. First time chat. Why did you come in and drop the 20, Mo? Please get the fuck out, bro. It ain't me, and it ain't Guapo.
Come on.
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone.
Damn.
Even the kids.
Damn.
Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them.
How do you know? Did you see it happen?
We were on a supply run. We heard gunshots and screams. We tried to look for survivors, but...
Your title crazy? What's the title, gang? Type it.
And they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... Well...
Now I can't play Lemon Pepper Step on Song Request.
They just... It's nothing to them.
I saw what Randall did.
Now do you get it? If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back.
All right, come on, let's go.
Pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
I'm gonna break free. Fuck it, we in this bitch.
You with me?
Listen, it's not gonna be that easy.
Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. That's the only way we're getting out of here. It's now or never.
Worth a shot? Fuck it, it's early in the game. What the fuck are we gonna lose? Go crazy.
Worth a shot. Let's do it.
So this is a badass idea. This is a badass idea. Nigga, did I get free or not?
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. I'm a-
Shit!
Damn it!
Ooh, shit, wee bitch.
I knew you were dangerous. Come on. Norma wants a word.
Fuck! That was dumb as hell! Yo, D, thank you for gifting the sub. Listening to her dumb ass, man. I should have waited, bro.
So, Michonne.
Thank you, D.
That's a great name. Norma? I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl.
You look like an Olga.
Made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Norma's not so bad.
Eh, who knows? It's a new world. Maybe the name will make a comeback. I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
I ain't never meet a young Norma in my life. Born
sure,
old-ass name.
Once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing
okay,
from
Trey.
Me, from my people.
Fuck up, nigga, your name is Cass.
That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove him for you.
Just tell me what you want.
Aw, now we're not gonna get along. You keep that up. There's no reason we can't be friendly.
I'm not gonna be
no
nice, sir.
No need to be rude now. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering.
Nigga, did she drink out this first? No, nigga, he's thirsty.
There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha.
Trey, I know your real name. No, you don't whisper it to me.
How long you all been together? I haven't seen you before. But then you might have been lying low.
We're not together. I don't know these kids.
Listen for orange soda now.
So
wow.
And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it. Out there in the middle
you
of the water.
You drinking the enemy's water, niggas?
It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around.
Pete and I picked up a signal on the shortwave. It was coming from the ferry.
Hey, Zachary.
Yeah?
Get Janie to take a crew on down to the mob jack. See if anyone else picked up on this signal. Bring anyone they find back here.
Fuck.
They need help, we'll take care of them. So how about your group? Are there others? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There's nobody else.
Hmm.
I ain't gonna tell about
that's
there. Come on
interesting.
Now.
I know how this whole thing must look to you. I get it.
You told the truth, but it sounds unlikely.
There's more than you realize. Whether you're with him or not, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody. You almost believed her, didn't you?
She hasn't said anything like that.
She will. She's lied to us before. Stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again. How am I supposed
I'm gonna
to
say,
feel
yeah, I see
about
that?
Yeah, that frustrated me too.
I'm glad to hear you say that. Not a lot of good people left, I'm afraid. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third.
Yeah, I get it right.
Most people will take advantage if you let them.
Hold on.
Did you give a second chance to Rashid and Vanessa?
Who?
Rashid and Vanessa.
Never heard of them. But if they showed up here, sure, they'd get their chances. I'm trying to protect these people. That's what we do.
Who the fuck is Rashid and Vanessa? Come on, pause the game, nigga.
Here. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage.
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't blame them for like stealing from other groups and shit like that, but like, killing the kids is crazy.
Where's the rest of it?
I don't know where the fuck that shit at.
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing.
How the fuck am I supposed to know?
Where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles.
That's all there was.
Well, it didn't just disappear, did it? Bring in the kid.
What do you
do it? Here's how this is gonna work. I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs.
Am I supposed to feel bad for bro? She better stop talking to baby Troy like that.
We're just gonna do a little fact checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother's.
Oh my god!
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now.
Damn!
Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now. Ask him.
I'm asking, bro.
How long have we been together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
So you gonna lie? So you gonna lie? Long time. And they about to beat your ass.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you weren't even together.
Someone's full of shit.
He's just scared. Leave him be.
The kid's a liar.
Oh, shit.
Hey!
I ain't telling him to lie.
Okay. Let's try again.
I ain't telling him to lie.
Michonne, the one about your people. You remember, don't you?
Nigga, you ask him, nigga.
Ask him yourself. Fuck up.
Are there more of you?
There are. There's more of us. Lots more. Well armed, too.
Ain't got
none. That's disappointing. She said it was just you four.
Randall, oh, no! God. Please, I'll tell you whatever you want.
You don't need to use that.
She's right. Randall, I think you made your point.
Damn, bro, done peed on himself, bro. Damn, man!
Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? It's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
The main bro pissed himself, bro.
Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
Girl.
Go fuck yourself.
Oh, shit, goddamn!
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall!
Shit, she ate that. She ate that, nigga. Bitch ass nigga.
Norma, please, okay, this isn't working. You're not gonna get what you want this
what
way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. You make quite the pair of liars. This world just depresses the hell out of me. Zachary, a word in private.
Are you okay? What do you think? Are they done with us? Or is it gonna get worse?
It's definitely gonna get worse, nigga.
My guess is it's gonna get worse.
They'll keep pushing until they get what they want. Or until they kill us.
I kind of figured. I was just hoping you might tell me something different. I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me.
I don't know if I'm streaming. Honestly,
I've never done
not
it.
Too much long, I'm gonna be honest.
Never.
I gotta get up in there. I gotta get up in the morning and edit.
I'm not like that. Afraid.
I've seen people do a lot worse.
Yeah. But not me. I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People, walkers, makes no difference. You want to keep living? Trust yourself. No one else.
Sounds like a fun life.
I probably shouldn't have told him that.
I don't know.
I probably shouldn't have told him that. I probably shouldn't have told him that. I fucked that up.
People.
Damn, family, I shouldn't have said that.
They're the only reason to live.
I shouldn't have said that.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters.
He a kid, bro. Nigga said grow some balls.
You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop,
Michonne, what did they do to you?
Just ask questions.
Hey, Sam?
I got you, Guap.
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now? Really?
No matter what, they're gonna hurt you.
Yep.
That's the least helpful advice I've ever heard.
Take care of this.
I met up with my old high school teacher who followed me on IK tonight and we kicked it and walked around the boardwalk.
Mm-hmm.
She was a vibe. We got dinner and she was mad cool. But just know I'm trying to punch dick in that eventually. I'm currently shooting 100%.
Hey, let me tell you what, bro. I'm rooting for you. We are rooting for you. We rooting for you. We rooting for you. Go crazy. Go crazy, my boy. Go crazy. I'm rooting for you. Was she bad? Hey, man. If she... Look, it don't matter. That's him. Y'all sick. What you mean? Bro, that's his old team. He's of age now. I mean, look, that's on him. Who the fuck is we? That's on him. I'm rooting for that nigga. Go crazy. If that's what he want, who am I to stop his dreams? Who am I to stop his dreams? Nope, fuck him. Yo, damn. God damn. I hope she beat his ass.
Fuck him.
The hate.
Yeah, I'm a hater.
Unless fuck he's staring, I don't give a damn.
Yeah,
hey, Mike.
Yo! Fuck your car, nigga. Fuck
damn!
Your
you can't woof on that nigga to win!
Fuck your wrist! Yeah, I'm a hater, nigga.
You can't woof on another nigga to win, bro! Yeah, big hating this bitch. That's crazy.
Come on.
Let him fumble it. Yo, Patriots, praying that he fumbling is crazy. Praying that he fumbling is crazy.
Zachary?
Let him fumble it.
I just have a few questions.
That's tough, bro. I'll be honest, that right there is a perfect time to break it. Chat, I gotta be up early in the morning, man. Oh, shit.
Big Selling just subscribed. 16 months, fuck nigga.
Yo, Big Selling, thank you for the goddamn sub, my boy. Thank you for the sub. Bro, what the fuck is this game? The game is glitching. I mean, it's time to get off. That's the Lord right there. That's the Lord right there, boy. Bro, this shit. Bro, the game, I can't even save it! Thank you, nigga! Shit.